sitting here with us. It was day 23. My 31 days in December. And I have got a new mold here from Chris Francis from Feeding Crazy Custom Creations. She gifted this to me with a couple other ones. And I'm going to make this box today for the checkers game made for my grandson. No, I don't want to dull me, so I'm going to take a little bit out as well, because I don't want it to be dulled up. Right now it is dulled up. Oops. So I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I've got my resin mixed up here. Yeah, about 100 and... five, maybe 110 mil in there. 60 mil more, and I'm going to do this offline because you didn't see me pour 60 more mil of resin. But you guys have a good night, and I'll see you in the morning to unmold. Have a good night. Good morning. I'm here to unmold this box. I don't know if I'll be able to put it together right away, but I'm going to unmold it with you. And if we have to wait, we'll put it together later on today. But let's see what it looks like here. No idea how this goes together either. I'm gonna have to look it up probably. How to put together the box. Yep, you're gonna have to wait. You're gonna have to wait on this one because this piece here is still a little sticky and it's too soft. It's just bending, so I'll have to wait to put this together with you later on. But that is it for now. It's unmolded and ready to go. So, I'm back in a few hours when it's harder and ready to put together. So, take care.
this, here's the box. As you can see, I had some problems putting it together. I have another box mold. I think I'm going to try that one. This is supposed to slide in here, which it doesn't really fit. So, yeah. But anyways, that would have been the box. It worked. Alright, see if I can get it apart and try it again. But for now, that's what I got. So, kind of a fail, kind of not a fail. But and that, no, let me remind you, I have a drawing coming up for $120 gift card to Amazon for my 100 subscribers. If you want to be in that drawing, just go ahead and like my video and subscribe to my channel. And tell me you liked and subscribed in the comments below. And I'll put your name in the drawing for a $20 gift card for Amazon. It's that simple. So on that note, have a blessed life, have a blessed night, have a blessed day. Stay healthy and safe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.